What's up guys, it's Lucas, and quick update before we get the video started. Around Christmas time, we hit 1,000 subscribers, which was my big goal last year. Then around New Year's Eve, we hit 2,000 subscribers, so that's pretty cool. I just wanna say thank you guys, I really appreciate it. So, seems like we have a lot of new people, and I've been getting some really nice comments from you guys. If you've never left a comment on this channel before, please do. That's probably like my favorite way of showing support. Other than that, this year we're gonna try and be more consistent with the videos. I have a lot of videos planned for the year. Hopefully won't let you guys down. Don't go watch any of my old videos. They're all garbage, except for a couple of them. I'll probably be privating some of the old ones. But today I've got some old vintage shopping footage with my friends Tony and Jimmy. Tony is a music artist and he makes videos on YouTube. We were kind of showing him around the vintage shops in Austin. Jimmy's been on this channel before. He's my roommate. Also, sorry this shopping footage is a little rough. I'll try to keep the edit entertaining enough, but that's just a warning. And at the end of this video, I have some vintage pickups, mostly pants that I haven't shown to you guys yet. Also, we're gonna go over all the pickups that we got from the shopping day. Next video after this should be my official like winter pickups, my seasonal favorites video. Thank you guys again, and enjoy the video.
What's good? Going thrifting, going vintage shopping. We got the boys with us. So I'm with Jimmy and Tony right now. We're at Lo-Fi Vintage. Just gonna check it out. '48 Chicano. I've never seen that.
I wonder if they mind you trying on stuff.
Okay, so we're heading over to the next store right now. Oh, this one's like 35, right?
Really?
Yeah. There's a bunch of really good Carhartts in here. I saw a tan one for 35. There was another one with the brown collar for 40. I really like that black one that was in there with the brown collar. What's up guys? We've been to two stores so far, just getting some shot. So we got Juice World right now.
We found a boy.
We're just getting some juice right now. We got a few things, not that much.
Yeah, I only got like one piece of bone.
Gotta check Buffalo, but that line is...
Yeah, the line at Buffalo Exchange is super long, and it's honestly not worth it. It's not really worth it. Buffalo's not that great, but
it's as lit as they used to be.
Not as cool.
Honestly, the only cool thing I got from Buffalo recently was that one tree.
Yeah, probably just go to some Goodwills next. So we're at Full Circle Vintage right now. It's a little bit newer in Austin. They have a crazy amount of denim, a lot of Levi's denim jackets. They have a lot of pants. I saw some Wranglers in there. I've never seen that.
This is cool.
32 Woodstock. There's also a vintage military surplus store right next to Full Circle. The guy in there is really nice. They have a ton of stuff. So many boots, bags, like some really, really interesting stuff. Those are fire, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Fire. I'm really contemplating getting these. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes? Damn, I gotta try it. Feeling like the mask. Too big though.
Got the Ralph on. Ralph without the zip.
No zip.
Look at the arms.
Embroidery.
So here's a huge stack of denim I've got recently, kind of over the past 6 months, that I don't think I've shown to you guys yet. First off, we have these Carhartt double knees, kind of in between wash, light and dark. It's got this huge cutout in the front. I didn't do that, I got them like this. But yeah, sorry I have a belt on there right now, but crazy amount of button details on there. Of course, the patch in the back and these pockets on the side. Super beat up pair, super stained, and they're super thick material. So pretty good for the winter. Next pair, I think I've shown before. It's a pair of Wranglers with the knee blowouts. They've got some paint on them. Kind of a slimmer fit. A little more cropped, but these are still pretty cool. We've got some more work pants with these carpenter pants, pockets on the side, and it's just a super simple beige carpenter color. They are a size 32, but they still kind of fit me. I'm usually a size 30, and the bottom is fringing a little bit and coming undone. We also have these random white Guess jeans with a very like tapered fit. They're a size 33 on there, but they definitely fit more like a 32 or 31. Classic little Guess patch on the bottom. Found these while thrifting. I think they might have been bleached to this white color because the stitching is like a very cream yellowish tone. Here's a really beautifully washed pair of Levi's 501s. They're a waist size 33, so definitely too big for me, but the wash on here is super nice. Another pair that I'll probably end up doing some printing on. Last pair of denim is these Sonoma black, very washed out jeans. I believe these say they're a waist 32. Definitely fit like a 32. They are super beat up, got holes in the back. Usually with Sonoma jeans, I've noticed they have some really good fading on them. At least with all the Sonoma jeans that I found. Very wide pair of pants. The bottom is coming undone again. Got some frayed hems, and it just looks, they look super good. Really like this pair. I believe that's all the pants that I haven't shown you guys. We're gonna wrap up the video with all the pickups from the rest of the boys.
Welcome to my realm.
What's good, Tony?
It's Kimono Tony here. With that thrift store haul, Sunday decided to take me shopping with them. So, you know, this is probably like my favorite thing that I bought.
Yes, sir.
Fucking Kimono, this shit is crazy. I don't, what store were we in with this one?
We were at a place called Full Circle, and this wasn't even listed. I think this was like brand new. They just brought it into the store.
Yeah, this thing is crazy. The patterns are crazy.
With that tat, the new tat.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, yeah, look, right. Keep tat haul real
quick. I've been
kind
of going off.
Tat stats.
This one hurt like a bitch.
Wait, what? Let me see.
Yeah.
Man said, I am.
Shout out to
y'all, better
EP.
Check out that EP, I Am, by 2022.
A lot of these Hawaiian shirts.
Yeah.
This was from, I think, the Goodwill. This one's sick. This shit's kind of beefy.
So we got this Carhartt for $40 at Monkey's Vintage, right? I felt like this was a pretty good price for like a black Carhartt with the brown corduroy.
I normally don't wear things this beefy too, but you know. Cool.
We're switching it up. We're trying to help switch Tony's style up,
yeah,
a little bit.
Exactly. Trying to be a little more risky.
Okay, this jacket was just chilling in the Goodwill, right?
Yeah, this was a risky buy, but
yeah,
you know, kind of wanted to try it.
Like your kimono thing kind of gave me like Visvim vibes, John Mayer type. It's pretty cool. I like it. It looks smooth. It looks super clean. Was that all of it?
Yeah.
That was quick.
I had one more. These
okay, ones. One more.
I was just really fucking with the Hawaiian stuff today.
Yeah.
The flowy clothes, baggy stuff.
Looks clean, man.
Yeah.
Very successful day.
Mm-hmm. What's good, Vicky? How you been?
I've been good, man. Just got off work. PJs, you know. New Kanye PJs that came out.
Mm. Yo, those Yeezy season 6?
For sure, yeah.
$50 socks, $100 pants, $600 for the shirt.
Yeah, the black tee I think was what killed the outfit, honestly.
Like, about $10,000 for the fit. Can you rate it out of 10?
Million.
Are you ready, Jim?
I'm so hungry. Yes,
oh, from Lo-Fi.
Yeah, this is from Lo-Fi. He's like found this. Like,
yeah. Brown and gold. No, I really love the color and the design of the letters. It's also like a double t-shirt. Looks cool. Good find. Single stitch, right?
Single stitch. Yeah. Yes,
this one from Full Circle, right?
Yes, sir. This one has a double stitch, though.
Still a cool one. Show the back.
Dope. Got nice design on the back.
That's sick.
Some colors going on there.
Yeah, so the date night sweater real quick from Goodwill, right?
Yeah.
It's like $6 from Goodwill?
Yeah, it was like $5. It was like $4.99. Yeah, honestly, yeah, it's like a pair of sweater.
Hello, like, Jim. Yes. Boy, nice to be
hello.
It's good, though. Thanks for joining us, Tony.
Thanks for having me.
You gotta be on these videos more, G.
I know, now that I live down the street.
I know, dude.
Sorry, I missed it.
Yeah, Vic was at work, but it's all good. So once again, guys, just want to say thank you for watching the video. Thank you for supporting the channel. It really means a lot to me, and I'll see y'all in the next one.